Hi, I'm Senator Kate Lundy, and I'm an ambassador for the National Year of Reading here in the ACT. What does reading mean to me? Well, it's always been a part of my life, and it gives me an insight into the world, into things that I would never have understood otherwise. I get so much pleasure from reading. It often takes me away from the real world. I've read some fantastic novels over many, many years, but I've also, not having a formal education, learnt most from reading good books. This is a huge part of my life, and I don't think I would have been able to do the things I've done if it weren't for the time I've spent reading.